I would like to introduce to Daniel Riquelme. He wants to talk about the art of stop motion.
Hello, right now that we are ready to start, let's go down to Sydney. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and thank you for attending to my presence here today. Let me introduce myself. My name is Daniel Riquelme Moreno, and I come from Murcia School of Art, where I study sculpture. I am very happy to have the opportunity to be here today talking about this topic, that is stop motion, its origin, and the roots of topology. I have decided to talk about this subject because it's a subject that I have always found interesting ever since I was young. So my purpose in this presentation is to give you a solid background on stop motion so that for future reference you know the minimum principle about this topic. I have divided my presentation into three parts. In first place, I shall give a basic definition. And the second part, I will explain the art of this origin of this art. And the last part, I shall explain the different types of stop motion. I have limited my speech to a duration of 15 minutes, and I am only talking about the technique of stop motion because there are many other techniques to be used in the ground file of animation. I would like you now to feel free to interrupt me at any time to make any question or comments. Furthermore, I am eternally grateful to my parents for making it possible for me to be here at this school. The concept of stop motion is a magic technique that consists in creating movement with a steady object using a selection of magic or photograph taken from the same possibility. That is all I would like to say about the first part. That part, let's pass on the second part of my presentation. The prime artist that have used this technique at the España, Segundo de Chomón, that made the film The Electric Hotel in 1980. It was the first film to use this technique. Willis O'Brien, most known for animating King Kong in 1953. We must also name Tim Burton, recognized worldwide for his film, Nightmare Before Christmas, and that is all I would like to say about the origin of stop motion. Let's carry on the next one. Stop motion can be classified into these categories. A. Illustrated stop motion. The animation is created using a series of photograms of illustration or drawing that created the movement of the animation. B. Practicing stop motion. In this variant of stop motion, the movement are recreated, making the characters and scenery out of plasticity. And in the last place, silicone stop motion. It's a type of stop motion where the characters are a lot more elaborate and complicated to make. They model different facial expressions for each character that give the an infinite amount of possibility of movement thanks to the internal metal skeleton. In conclusion, for me, the use of motion is For me, the use of stop motion is a very interesting variant in